What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your PlayStation account password. Because your PlayStation account is a treasure trove of personal information, such as your personal address, credit card information, friends, and more, it's a rich target for hackers. One way you can keep your PSN account safe is by regularly changing your password. Thankfully, Sony makes updating the password associated with your PlayStation account easy. To be clear, you can't use these steps to reset a forgotten PSN password, and if you need to do that, I'll link to my video in the description that will show you how. But before we get into the steps to change your PlayStation account password, if you're looking to add some character to your new PS5 console, skin wraps are a great way to do it. Whatever you're a fan of, you can probably get a skin wrap for it. I'll link to some of my favorite PS5 wraps for you to check out in the video description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to change your PSN account password. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to PlayStation.com. You'll land on the PlayStation website. Step 2. Click Sign In and then sign in to the PlayStation account you want to change the password for. Step 3. Click your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu and then click Account Settings. You'll be routed to your Sony Account Settings screen. Step 4. Click Security in the menu. A prompt appears letting you know that you'll be routed to another page. Click Continue. You'll land on the Security screen for your PlayStation account. Step 5. Make sure the Security tab is selected in the menu on the left side of the screen and then locate the Password section on the right side of the screen. Step 6. Click Edit next to Password. The Password screen is shown. Step 7. Enter your current PlayStation Network password in the Current Password field, and then enter what you want to be your new PSN password in the two fields below New Password. Click Save. A window is displayed asking you to re-enter the password associated with your PlayStation account. Step 8. Enter your new password and then click Continue. The next window confirms that your password is now changed. Tap OK. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.